Doctor, tell us what happened when you last saw her.
Well, she came here around midnight. I mean, completely unexpected. She was supposed to be staying at her parents' house.
We know. They were going to put her in a mental institution.
Her hands were just covered in blood. Her left wrist had been slit.
Did she cut herself?
Probably. She was very unstable.
You mean she is crazy?
I don't know if I'd use that word, but...
What was the argument between the two of you about?
It sounds silly, but it was about her delusion.
What's her delusion?
Sorry, I can't say. It's confidential.
After all that's happened, you both are still doctor and patient. Interesting.